pagkakakitaan yung kasinungalingan.
Which brings
so I hope that the business community, the advertising agencies, we come together and help each other get rid of these YouTube channels. Even Sharon, by the way, I was just speaking to her earlier, nag-usap lang kami. She is also preparing charges against another YouTube channel and another personality, precisely because of the lies and all these attacks on our children, my family.